learners. Hello young learners. In this video I want to discuss important study material for doing good in ICSE English Grammar examination. The first book which is here is Total English for class 10th. It's a very important book and a must have book. You must have this book with you. It will help you in preparation. The second book which is here is Comprehensive Grammar of Current English. Actually, this is not the actual cover. It is a different cover which I have put here because the book was torn. So this is a very important book. You must have it for improving your basics in grammar. It will not only help you in 9th and 10th, 8th. Our school prescribed this book in 8th itself. Maybe your school also does the same. If it doesn't, you must buy it. It will not only help you in 9th and 10th, but also in 11th and 12th and in further competitive examinations wherever you need to read English grammar. This is a book which is frank way to successful ICSE English. It will also help you in improving your skills in grammar, and basically it will provide you with more practice. So if you want to practice anything else other than the Total English of Class 9th, then you can go for it. This is Total English of Class 9th. You must have this. You must be having Total English of Class 9th and 10th. Even if you don't have frank, you must have Total English of Class 9th and 10th. It is more than sufficient. Many a times it is more than sufficient. This book is a must have for all the ICSE students, I believe. Art of Effective English Writing, especially for the students of like my area, UP Bihar area, which for the students who are a little bit weak in English and face problems in essays, etc. I also used to face problems, but by using this book, by reading essays from this book, I got an idea how to write essays, how to approach an essay, and you'll also get better in letter writing. It is a very good book. It will help all the students out there. ICSE Art of Effective English Writing by Mrs. Meena Singh and Mr. O.P. Singh. You must buy this. Take a screenshot of it and search it on the net, on Google. So this book, the last book which is here is ICSE Question Bank of Oswald, by the Oswald books. Topicwise English grammar questions, but you can either have this or you can also have the 10 years question paper. Both will do. Thank you.